Baker tells you to check the back of the CD case for Meryl's codec frequency.
Oh, that's right. It should be on the back of the CD case.
Not the CD that he gives you in-game, but your real-life CD case. While meta, this was actually an anti-piracy technique. You had to have the game to progress. And something that I thought was cute is the GOG website has the frequency in the gallery.